What's up, kickboxers?
Wait. You guys see the new face? Yeah.
Baby face. Got a baby face.
All right, Monday is back. Take it, Angel.
All right, it's Monday. Ready to kill it. Kickboxing class. Let's do this. Rice is going to yell at the instructions. I'm going to demonstrate. Get it, Rice.
Look at this beautifulness, guys, that I made. Oh, yeah. What we made. We're going to go straight into it, guys, because the warm-up, you guys should know every of those exercises. Don't worry, I'm going to put it in the description. So let's get into it. Round number one. You're going to do is jab. Knee. Switch. Jab.
Jab.
Knee. So you see the pattern, and then you switch again. Switch. Boom. Jab with the front hand.
Jab.
Knee with the back leg.
Knee.
Switch your feet.
Switch.
Jab with the front hand.
Jab.
Knee with the back leg. And that's for 3 minutes. In between round, guys, we're going to squat in position. Yes, and non-stop punching. Remember, do not stand up and don't look like you're pooping, okay? You guys know what I'm talking about. Nice squat, nice stop. So round number two, we're going to do is jab, jab, cross.
Jab, jab, cross.
Jab.
Jab.
Front kick, front kick.
Front kick.
Front kick. Yes. Jab, jab, cross.
Jab, jab, cross.
Jab.
Jab.
Front kick, front kick.
Front kick.
Yeah, so he starts with the back leg first. Okay, so one more time. Jab, jab.
Jab, cross.
Jab.
Jab.
Front kick, and then front kick. Yes, and in between rounds, what do?
We squat and punch. Don't look like you're in the bathroom.
Yes! He's getting it. Now, if you're getting up, you better see my face, and I'm just pointing at you like this. Like I'm pointing at my dog. Boom. He is not in a good mood today. Round number three, guys. Here we go. Jab, jab, cross, hook.
Jab, jab, cross, hook.
Back kick.
Back kick.
That same leg is going to do a front kick.
Front kick.
One more time, guys. Jab, jab, cross, yeah. Hook.
Hook.
Back kick.
Back kick.
Front kick.
Front
boom.
Kick.
And what we do between rounds.
Squat and punch. Squat and punch.
Oh, yeah, and we're not pooping because we're squatting, right? That's a different thing that we do on Mondays. Here we go. Round number four. You're going to do is jab, jab, cross.
Jab, jab, cross.
Uppercut.
Uppercut.
Cross, jab.
Cross, jab.
One more time. Jab, jab, cross.
Jab, jab, cross.
Uppercut.
Uppercut.
Cross, jab.
Cross, jab.
Yes, see those movements, guys? Jab, jab, cross, uppercut, cross, jab. Yes, in between round, what we do?
Squat and punch.
We squat and punch. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Round number five. Here we go, guys. We're going to squat down front kick, squat down front kick. Now, guys, get used to this round right here, because this round is going to be included in your whole entire week. Yes, if you guys saw my calendar, it's going to be kicking week. So what does that mean? Legs week. Woo!
Okay.
Yes, so in between round, what do?
Squat and punch.
Exactly. Now, round number six, we're going to do is jab, jab, cross.
Jab,
like that, jab, jab,
cross.
Cross. Hook, uppercut.
Hook, uppercut.
Jab.
Jab.
Round kick.
Round kick.
And front kick with the front leg.
Front kick with the front leg.
Yeah, so one more time. Jab, jab, cross.
Jab, jab, cross.
Hook.
Hook.
Uppercut.
Uppercut.
Jab.
Jab.
Round kick.
Round kick.
Front kick.
Front leg.
Yes. And what we do between rounds?
Squat and punch.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. We squat all day and punch. And for the last 3 minutes, guys, you know what we do? We do sit-ups. Sit up for 3 minutes. Guys, on Thursday will be a special day for him. He'll be 6 years old, and that class will be dedicated to him, guys.
Yes.
So tune in.